Hello and welcome. So anyway, let's look at some of the newspapers. Of course, we're looking at locals and the national papers. We're looking inside, outside, all the way around. And the first story, and I like this story. This is from the Worthing Herald, and it says, church opens a new youth lounge. A plain church hall has been transformed into a colourful, multi-purpose youth lounge thanks to a £21,000 refurbishment at St Matthew's Church in Worthing. Now, everyone, of course, says, well, you know, we got the youth of today and the kids around the streets. Yeah. And they're causing problems. There's graffiti. There's fights, there's kids with knives and just causing vandalism all over the place. Now, a church has stepped in with a positive idea, but will it work? Are kids interested in this sort of thing?
In the winter, I think they probably are. I mean, if it's got like a games room and if it's got like, you know, maybe football tables, you know, table tennis table, then you've got to have a reason to go there. But people aren't just going to read books all day on a Friday afternoon, Friday evening. They're going to want to do stuff. So I like this quote here as well. Full-time youth worker said, it is a really intentional space, whatever that means. But, you know, it's a great quote there.
Hello and welcome.